All right, here we are. We're standing outside Vintage Toys Galore. Let's see what we got in here. Something for everybody. Baseball fans. Enthusiasts, any kind of toys or any kind of collectibles you like. Almost don't even know where to point the camera. For your wrestlers. If you're looking for something, they probably have it. Racing fans, NASCAR. Other vintage cars, trucks, Tonkas. There you go. That's your aisle. Just something for everybody here. More Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels all on the card. Pictures, autographs, I mean, this is pretty much something everybody, you can find something here. Christmas mooses. You can never have enough Christmas moose. Just super cool. Everything under the sun. And some games. All of your sewing needs, if you sew. Girl Scouts. Now you're into some just miscellaneous toys. Evel Knievel, come on, that scramble bag, super cool. Lincoln Logs. You name it. Fisher Price. Coca-Cola. You got your train stuff for some of your train guys. Girls. Anybody's. Army. Thank you. some farming equipment. To some different scale cars. I'm telling you, anything you want, it's in here. What are you looking for? Come on out, check them out, give them some business. There's a bunch of flea markets out here in the Northwood flea market area out in Oregon, Ohio. They got all kinds of collectibles, goodies, stuff, unique treasures you can find for Christmas gifts. Right now they're running half off in this store. So you already know I spent some money before I shot this video. Come on, bang. Ash, take that bad boy home, sweet. On to some Simpsons. Little Looney Tunes, some Harry Potter. Star Wars. More sports stuff. Browns fans. Lions fans, Mudhens fans. This place is awesome. A little something for everybody in here. Your dolls, some Barbies. Dolls, if you like them. Doll accessories. Stife. Get your Stife bears here. Very sweet, they're half off right now. Lots of vintage. I kind of get the idea somebody's looking at me. You like dolls or what? Who likes dolls? Somebody fucking likes them. This stuff is crazy. There's your cabbage patch from the 80s. Boy Scouts. Like I said, everything behind the toys is sewing. So if you need any sewing stuff, it's insane. This stuff's got pretty much a lot of sewing stuff as well. Some of the good vintage old time toys here. You like this, pretty sweet to me. Try not to do a lot of talking so you can just enjoy. I'm sure there's definitely things you have not seen in a long time, if you have not seen them at all. Dolls. A little My Little Pony section starting. Some beanies. Some hair. This is the cool section. This is all the old Jack in the Boxes. You've got quite a few. Mother Goose. What are you thinking so far? This place is pretty insane, huh? It's like the bat phone. I almost need that just to have a bat phone. Insane. One cool toy store. Come on out with your kids. Beanie Babies. Vintage lunch boxes. Sweet. Stuffies. Bears. Lots of stuffed bears. Build-A-Bears. Disney section. Vintage Barbie. I guarantee you found something in this video that you have been looking for or that you want. So get on out here to Vintage Toys Galore in Oregon, Ohio. I'm telling you. This place has got it all. Boyd's Bears. Everything's well organized. Whatever you're looking for should be easy to come in and find. If they don't have it, ask, because they got a lot of stuff in the back as well. An example, some of the new stuff coming in, getting some prices on it. I mean, Elvis fans, they got your goods. The king lives here. Puzzles. Books.
Good morning. Afternoon. Everything's packed off? Okay.
that's where you find all the good stuff in the Smalls case. All right, get out here. Vintage Toys Galore, Northview, Northwood, Ohio. That's right. Oregon, Ohio. Oh. Yeah.